Welcome to the SVGS Summer Game Jam Direct. I'm your host, Tom, and in today's video, we'll be going over some of the excellent video games made in this year's SVGS Summer Game Jam. We've got lots in store for you, so let's dive right in. First up, we know you'll be cheesed to check out this trailer. Wow, look at that mouse go. Mouse Quest will be squeaking onto your computers right after this direct airs. Next in our lineup of exciting games from the SVGS Summer Game Jam, we have a game where the possibilities are endless. Let's take a look. That's right, that's actually a game. You can play Doggy Days right now. Now, I'd say this next game is definitely pretty crazy. Check out this gameplay demo to see why. In this pastiche of the hit FromSoft game Sekiro, you'll play as Crazy Frog himself on a quest to defeat his enemies. You'll be able to play Sekiro when it launches later this June. Have you ever wondered what happens in video games in between your play sessions? Who cleans up the inconsiderate messes you've made in your games? In this next game, we'll explore the role of someone whose sole duty it is to tidy up the messes in games made by players like yourself. The Beach level will be releasing in late June. So look out for that when it launches. Next up, something a little different. Does this game have a battle system? No. Can you farm and cook food? No. Do you go to other worlds and explore? No. Can you pet dogs?
No.
And yippee! All you can do is be a little creature and play your silly piano. That's it. Launching today. Okay. This next game is from the creator of Zippy Saves Santa Claus, and it tells a timeless tale. A powerful hunger spurs a hero forth on a mission to impress a dangerous world-ending entity. In Souvlaki Hero, you'll play the role of one hungry gorilla looking for revenge. Blast through 5 exciting shoot 'em up levels as you chase after the last Souvlaki ever made. Souvlaki Hero will be launching later today. I think it's about time for a wholesome game. In this cozy farming game, you'll be moving out to the countryside to settle down. Truly revolutionary for the genre. Moving on, let's take a look at a fresh new idea from the creator of A Very Zippy Christmas. In this surreal exploration game, you'll traverse worlds beyond your imagination. You can play the demo for this game right now. And that's a wrap. Thank you to everyone for watching, and thank you to all the developers for their awesome projects. You can find all the links to the SVGS Game Jam and all the games featured in the video description. See you next time. Oh wait, there's just one more thing.